Do you have a girlfriend?
What?
Well?
No! Why would you ask me a question like that, baby?
Cause men ain't no good.
Where'd you hear that?
At the beauty shop.
And where were you when they were talking like this?
Relax, it's just girls being girls.
I am not paying good money so my baby can get her hair done and come back hating men.
She does not hate men.
What am I supposed to think when she come home talking like this?
Fine, I promise I'll talk to the girls at the shop and make sure that they don't gossip around her.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe she repeated all that to Julia.
I didn't even know she was listening. She barely listens to a word I say.
Rochelle, I am so sorry.
Me too. From now on, we watch what we say in front of her.
Let me go pay half down on our light bill before they close. She'll be okay, though, right?
Girl, go ahead. She'll be fine.
Mm, we watch Little Miss Nosy for you.
Okay, Tanya. I'm going to leave for a little.